As one of the registered ba kayo sa iba?
Yes.
So, nabanggit sa inyo yung ano? Kung saan nagsimula yung video? From 18... Ano yun? Hindi pa memorize siya.
Okay, sir. Next, we'll do the next question. What are the products of the Salimut cell? And can you please give an example?
Isang... so, Avon is created, sabi nga, di ba? It was a perfume company. So this was developed by David McLaughlin, the perfume, and go on to Avon Colors. So, meron na tayong perfume, the cosmetic fragrance and toilet things. So, under niyan is the colognes, men's line colognes, women's with Anisty. Yan yung mga bestseller na cologne. So, Anisty and Marie Classic, and Marie Classic, and Marie Velvet, at saka yung mga signature natin, mga angeloxin. So, yan yun. Second is the, meron din tayong subcon, the intimate apparel. Lahat ng intimate apparel, subcon lang yan. Pero ang Avon Colors, atin yan. Tayo nagmamanufactured, may sarili tayong laboratory, may sarili tayong planta. That is owned by Avon. So, yung mga intimate apparel, mga handbis, tsaka gano'n, mga brochures, gap and decor, wellness, mga vitamins natin, mga kids, diba meron tayong mga pang-kids, kompleto tayo sa lines ng products.
Okay, sir, what may the benefits of all these products?
So, although the products, our products is, sabi niya, it is hindi ito primary needs. Hindi siya primary needs. Mahirap ibenta, sabi nila, pero hindi. Now, this is a world-class product na dinevelop. So, napakadali natin itong ibenta. Hinahanap siya kahit siya in luxury. Hindi mo naman sa'yo, magluluto pa lang na lipstick. Diba? Yun, that is ano. Pero, this is a... kailangan din natin, pangarap-araw natin buhay. So, hindi naman tayo pwede lumabas ng bahay, nalalabas tayo sa ating, ano, hindi naman sa kulay, naka-blush, naka-fresh powder. So, kailangan lagi yun. So, personality development. Isa yun. Based sa tinuturo at tinitraining sa FDs, it was customer service. What happens to customer service? Second, di ba sabi nga, even cycle of success is based on the find the customer. Find the customer. Second, present the brochures. Tapos, third is get the orders from the customers. And point is get the orders to supermarket or Avon branch, then deliver, collect, and
pala yung mga fragrance sa panlalaki. Wala rito sa block na to. Hanggang dito. Mga panlalaki ang katulad nitong air active pala. Isa sa sticks na mabili dito sa Avon. Mabili siya maubos. Kasi mabango talaga siya. Ay, napakabango. Then, ito naman, isa sa cologne ng Avon na tinatawag na Simply Because. For him, panlalaki siya. Isa rin siya sa pinakamabili na produkto ng Avon na cologne. Then, dito naman, sa block na ito, yung mga, ito ang tinatawag na Feeling Fresh, 75 ml. Sa Feeling Fresh, may deodorant na gamit ng lalaki. So, power, tsaka isa, intense, at tsaka confidence. Pero lahat na ng iba, tulad ng light satin, classic floral, gentle press, lahat pang babae na yun. Then, meron tayong tinatawag na quench. Ito yung underwear na cream. Dalawang klase yan. Isang spring blossom at powder fresh. Dala, mabibili mo ng 199. Ah, so, 109 lang pala. Sale siya ngayon, sale. Underwear like this. This is a Gemma 7-in-1 panty. And then this is use of teenage. This is Nikki 5-in-1 panty. Tapos okay. This is the intimate apparel of Avon. This is everyday comfort, use of everyday, age of 18
to 23 or above. Kuya, huwag kang
then, it is the one another underwear of Avon called Shapemaker. It is the use for 40 above or lowest.
Galing.
And then the last and the last part of intimate apparel is called
somebody sexy, tell them hey, give me everything tonight, give me everything tonight, give me everything tonight, give me everything tonight. body's sexy, tell them hey.